The day we left our home, I saw two of them attack a mother and her three children. One minute they were our neighbors, and the next just a puddle of blood.
There were a few boxes of food.
But they were there.
Yeah. They were there.
You got a pretty nice setup here.
A tent. Food, from what I can tell. Car. Most people would kill for this stuff.
You always say that we have to keep moving. Those who stay die.